One of the three major Wall Street ratings agencies has put a negative watch on Rhode Island's state bond ratings because of the uncertainty about whether the state will pay off its 38 studios debt. Now, this is much different from Standard & Poor's reaction last June during a similar debate. At that time, S&P kept the bond's rating at A with a stable outlook. This time, it says the risk is higher because support for repayment isn't clear.